What should I learn after JavaScript?
I'm assuming you'll have already learned HTML, since HTML5 mandates using JavaScript for interactive website functionality.
I know HTML, but it sounds like I need to learn HTML5.
HTML5 is the new standard for the internet. I think the thing most people like most is the eliminating of Adobe and Silverlight plugins for audio-visual files via the HTML video element.
I know you need to know JavaScript to make good, interactive websites. What else do I need to know?
You could learn PHP or Python for the server-side maintenance, such as setting up servers and designing large-scale applications or systems that can run server-side software, more complicated than JS code in a browser.
That's kind of like running Citrix on a server to run database search software and data management tools on the server.
Python, PHP, and some other languages let you set up and manage servers and control how the applications run.
I can see how that's useful, but I thought Unix was better than a server built with PHP modules.
If you learn C, you'll be learning the language Unix was built in. C and its variants is the basis of several operating systems, a lot of device drivers, and some video games that need to tightly control sound and video cards to keep up with the action.
C is a large, verbose, complex language. It also seems obsolete, since it has been around a long time.
Objective-C used to be the go-to language for programming applications for Apple's iOS, and they rolled out Swift in 2014. At least C on its own is still good for a lot of stuff.
Is it proprietary?
C is not proprietary, like Objective-C belonging to Apple, and C has the advantage of running on pretty much any computer. It is even used to run some servers.
PHP and Python have a lot more plug-and-play modules,
and you can use them to make WordPress modules.
That's not going to make me much money, especially with cascading style sheets proliferating across the web. If I use PHP or Python, I could set up blocks and maintain a whole host of sites.
You can do that with WordPress too.
What do you think I need to learn?
Learn enough Unix to reboot a server if you need to.
What do you think about Java?
It is one of the few languages that beats JavaScript in terms of security holes. More than half their updates in the past few years have been to fix security holes, not improve its functionality.
So that's why JavaScript is the standard per HTML5.
Java Virtual Machine may run on pretty much any machine, but it is a wider security hole than JS running on a web page.
So JavaScript is harder to infiltrate.
They'd have to corrupt all the pages that might load to make all of them potential infection vectors.
They only have to get the home page or login page.
Java applets could be attacked through the web page or the server-side code to infect your machine.
I know what I need to learn, whatever is critical to IT security, because that's where the money and long-term job security is.